Just a quick video on the forks. Bottom. This goes in. Then that. Then that. That. So it's got spacer, two little washers to align it. Middle spring. This joins the two springs. And then this screws on to that. And there's your oil seal. I think this is unique for the older model ts185s. That's it.